but you do feel that this mission for British forces is coming to an end. And of course, the plan is at the end of this year, there will be no combat troops, there will be no British presence here in Helmand, and that could happen sooner.
Jonathan, thanks very much. Jonathan Beale, our defence correspondent in Helmand.
It's been discovered that Mercury, the closest planet to the Sun, has